Hello, my dear friends. Welcome back to school. This is grade 1. Dear student, this is our textbook, New Oxford Modern English. So today we will start lesson number 2, The Lucky Leaf. The main objective behind the lesson is to learn about the preposition. Preposition means the word which tells us about the position of noun is called preposition. Few examples are near, up, down, left, right, between, above, below. These are the example of preposition. So here we start lesson number 2. This is a story about a girl. Name is Rahila. What is the name of a girl? Rahila. Today she is very upset because she has lost her golden bangle. Rahila is crying. She has lost her golden bangle. Don't cry, Rahila, says mom. Go and play. Dear students, when you are upset, your mama is also telling you, don't cry, go and play, everything will be fine. Same way, Rahila's mom is also worried for her. So she is telling her to go and play outside. She sits under the wood apple tree. Where she sits? She sits under the wood apple tree. It is next to the wall. Rahila counts the leaves on the tree. 1, 2, 3, 4. One leaf is falling from the tree. The wind blows. It carries the leaf up into the air. The leaf is move in front of her. You can see in the picture how she is looking at the leaf because she is very curious how the wind blows and the leaf is moving. Yes? Now see, Rahila stands up. The wind starts again. The leaf dances up and down, left and right. It turns and turns. It spins like a top. It climbs high above the roof. What fun, says Rahila. Rahila is enjoying the running behind the leaf because the leaf moves in front of her and behind her. Soon the leaf falls into the hole. It is at the side of rose bush. As you can see in the picture, there is a rose bush and the hole is at the side of rose bush. Soon the leaf fall into a hole at the it is at the side of rose bush. Rahila picks up the leaf. She find her golden bangle under it. What she find there? She find her golden bangle. Because of that, she was very upset. Yes. Now she is very happy. She laughs. She take the bangle and the lucky leaf to show mom. Why she is very happy? Because she got her golden bangle. And why she is telling her the lucky leaf? Because she got the golden bangle because of the leaf. That's why she is telling it lucky leaf. I hope everyone enjoy the chapter. Yes. So dear students, now we will underline the preposition words. First word is outside, then next, under, on, up, front. Now, up, down, left, right, above, after, front, behind, into, under. These words are preposition words. I hope everyone enjoy the chapter and know what is preposition. Yes. Thank you very much, everyone. We will meet in the next video. I hope